The earliest time the name Amsterdam has been found is in 1270. It means the dam on the river Amstel. In 1275, Count Floris of Holland, the local lord, granted the people of Amsterdam the right to levy taxes. Soon, the small town was expanding rapidly.
Wat een stad is mijn mooi Amsterdam, die stad waarvan alles kan.